Hello, manager from Advanced Heating Services, Plumbing and Heating. Thanks for coming to see our video today. We're just installing a radiator. We're taking this radiator out today and we're going to fit a double panel radiator. So as you can see, this is a commercial building. And obviously, when we first moved into the property, we seen that this one really should be a double panel. This video is really shows you the importance of actually making sure the radiator is adequate for the room that's installed. If you get it wrong, then it's not going to heat it adequately. So you need a K2, which is a double panel. We also recommend, if you have a change of radiator or if a system's been going for a while, you want to get it power flushed. A power flush consists of flushing the radiator valves and also cleaning the whole system out. There's a Camco power flush machine, which you can see information online. Advanced Plumbing Heating in London do that, offer that service for a reasonable price. On these radiators, but after it gets cleaned, it's a good idea to get thermostats on them. As you can see, there's another one here. A thermostatic valve is the type that allows for better control of the temperature of the room. Because it is actually part L of the building regulations. When you change a heating system or a radiator, you're supposed to actually have a valve on it, which is for energy efficiency. In these days of the high gas prices, you also want to have a room thermostat as well, which can control the temperature. Okay, so basically that's what it's about today. Contact us if you ever have any problems with a radiator leaking or anything, or if you consider a power flush, just let us know. We're also starting to do solar heating as well. We're going on the Valent and the Worcester Bosch upgrades recently. There's more we're going to do on the solar. We are fully accredited, and solar is a changing energy source. It's a new thing coming out. It is getting quite good. Ground source heat pumps, not quite as popular, but there's a solar. It's a good way of saving money, but give us a call. If you have a solar system or if you're considering getting one, give us a call. We do have a pumping station now, which pumps the Glerico. This is an antifreeze fluid into the solar panels. If you have any problems with that, give us a call, because we do have that pumping station, because it's quite rare. Not many people have got them, but we're fortunate to have it. So give us a call. Our contact number's 01708. 522666. That's 01708 522666. Okay, and we'll cover all throughout whole London, and we're available 24 hours a day, so pick up the phone, any problems, or if you've got any questions, then let us know. We'll log on our website, advancedheatinglondon.co.uk. Alright, thanks again.